going on the
doors
sky
closing.
Train.
Please stand clear of the doors. Welcome aboard the ATL SkyTrain. Please hold on. This train is departing.
That's what I get.
And gateways to their hotels. Welcome aboard the ATL SkyTrain.
See, I can ride a plane all day, but looking out there is just
and
slow.
And gateways to their hotels.
Show me the sky.
Food stamps for days. Kenzie, say hi to your mama's camera. Oh, okay. Or not.
It's freezing cold, y'all. It's 34 degrees. Okay, so we're going to the Coca-Cola factory. Yay!
Thank you.
baby
Sentry.
She don't
remember them Santa Claus commercial.
Sentry. So there are 100 plus beverages from around the world. We're going to Africa, Asia, Europe, Latin America, and North America. Let's go to Asia. Looks like it's first. Let's go to Asia. And this is what they taste. So there's the cups right here.
Let's go.
Alright, so there's Thailand.
Smart watermelon.
I'm gonna try Korea.
I'm gonna try Sprite.
Oh.
Wait, what is which one did you get?
It was just like mint Sprite.
Alright, I'm trying Korea. Let's go. Not bad.
What is it?
Oh, joy.
I want to do something. What do you taste?
It's not nasty. It's good. Is that the three? It's good. He said it's nasty. I like it.
Oh no, I guess you got it.
Oh no.
This tastes kind of like dying. I don't know. Maybe I missed it.
That's Japan. That's Benji.
This one is good.
The orange one.
This one is good.
It's good.
All right, I'm gonna try.
Is it good?
Cherry. It's good.
I'm gonna try this.
It's thumbs up.
Exactly. Here we go, it's orange.
It tastes like high C.
I'm gonna try
this.
It's alright.
Oh no.
Oh, that has a bitter aftertaste. That has a bad aftertaste. It's the Japan one. This is Japan.
It tastes like bad. Guys, look at this.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick to North America. Alright, Kenzie's gonna try the Korea one. You wanna try the Korea? Okay, here. You like it? She likes it?
Alright, let's go to the next one.
Kenzie likes it. Alright, I think I'm done trying, so I'm gonna just record them trying different ones. We're in Latin America now. You like it?
It's from Peru. What they drink in Peru? It tastes like watered down. It tastes like carbonated water.
I'm gonna try this one.
I don't like trying new things at all.
Wait,
I just thought about this.
What's the name? Yeah. 2 and 2.
Kid.
Hold on, all this thing.
Oh, look, it's Ruby. Is that Ruby Ridley? Right here.
Is it? Didn't y'all do something on Ruby Ridley?
She had a dress on here.
Okay, that's your word. It don't say her name nowhere. Oh, yes, it do.
No, this is not.
She did her book.
Draw your hair in the way.
This is Ruby Bridges. Ruby Bridges.
Human rights are the rights you have simply because you're human. It's how you instinctively expect and deserve to be treated as a person, like the right to live freely, to speak your mind, and to be treated as equal. There are many kinds of rights. Most apply to a certain group. But human rights are the only ones that apply
absolutely
everywhere.
Get over here.
So nice. We are at Mary Mac's tea room. It's really nice. So we're here, and it's like a soul food place, so I'm excited. What are you trying to tell him?
Dad.
Kiss.
Mom.
Mom.
Aww.
Mom.
Mom.
That was so sweet.